Okay, let's get started now. Look here. For the following exercise, find the change in volume or surface area. Okay, let's make a space here. Okay, 78. The volume is x cubed. So that means dB equals 3x squared dx. So the change in volume would be from 10. So 10 squared is 100. So that's 300 times 0.1, 300. So 30. That one, the area is 6x squared, so dA would be 12x dx, 80. A is 4 pi.